Nate! Hey, Nate!
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. I've been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Finding a way in. And then we can take the ground.
You think this place has an alarm?
Okay, give me your hand. There you go.
I can't jump that high.
Follow me. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Here. Nope.
It's not gonna be inside here. The boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
Oh, really?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. I'm crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? I'm just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Sarcophagi.
Damn, this is real.
What is this place? Huh? Let's go find out.
Oh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Hey, do me a favor. When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar, too?
On second thought, maybe not.
Organ jars. Cool. There's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an open Mesopotamian washer dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston, come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
Going.
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay. Well, here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. I'll get there myself one day. Hey, check it out. table's as big as the ones in the orphan's dining hall. Wouldn't take much. Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Pirates of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting in French.
Hey, maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the window too much.
A dragon gun. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Look at these. Compass, sundial.
Just imagine being lost at sea. And those instruments are the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A General History of the Robberies and Murders of the Most Notorious Pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? Man, this place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
Samurai.
Hey, you recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Okay. I don't think Mom's journal's anywhere in here.
Let's
check upstairs. Stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent. Up there.
Yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then. You ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Yeah, let me see. Yeah, I think it still works. Yeah, come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it.
Here. Hey, don't fall. See you on the other side?
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on.
Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on. Fine.
Nope. No.
This is it.
Which is a paradise?
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that That's definitely Mom's handwriting. Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, there was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Hi?
Michael. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
It's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvis magnum.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old man. Yeah. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
All right, come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Sam? Oh, the police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. Right? We have to run. If the cops find us here, then there's...
Sam?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Just jump. The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
Front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
You're on.
Go slow.
Okay.
Nathan!
Is that all right? You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! You can lose him!
This is Officer Murphy. We've got two runaway suspects on foot. What is that one?
Freeze, goddammit!
God damn it!
Heck, this way!
Go, go, go! Sir, gotcha.
There they are!
Come on, go! Drop the back up!
I did already! One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head!
Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
I'd say we're clear.
Checking.
Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she... She was sounding sick. It's okay to feel bad. But there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't?
Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight... didn't know what that meant. But this. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had AIDS. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
Well, for a while, it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him. After I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But... it's a lot.
I don't know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
Well, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, far from the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
I wouldn't miss him. What happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
You mean the depth,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. You two be safe down there.
You know us.
JJ.
Thanks.
Sure.
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.